Darrell, the owner of MS Classic Cars. Today I have the pleasure to present you an absolutely magnificent 1977 Ford Bronco 4x4 Custom. Normally when we do videos, I'm sitting in the driver's seat, I give a quick presentation of the vehicle, and we start it just to let customers listen to how it runs. This particular situation is going to be different because this vehicle is absolutely one of the best Broncos in the world. It's an MS Classic Cars top 10 vehicle, so I figured it would be worthy of me doing a little bit more of a presentation than what we normally do. Starting with the exterior of this Bronco, I can't even say in words how magnificent the body is. I'm referring to how straight it is. I'm referring to the gaps in this vehicle from head to toe. It is one of the best restorations I have ever seen. This is something that could contend for the Riddler Award. The quality of the paint is done to that standard. So just to touch on a few things here, it's got a 1967 Ford Bronco grille. It's got these beautiful modern headlights. The bumpers are off of first generation Camaros, which look really, really nice. It's got these beautiful tow hooks. You'll notice that the flares are different because they were fabricated. These are metal flares that were done beautifully to give it a little bit of exterior character. The window frame was brought down by the firewall and welded in. It's got these beautiful chrome hinges here. Of course, the color of this Bronco is magnificent. This is a Harley-Davidson root beer colored paint that shines absolutely magnificently. It's complemented with this beautiful tan colored top. All the glass is new, all the stainless is new, the mirrors are new, the door handles are new, the key lock cylinder, everything about the exterior is new. You'll notice how they shaved the marker lights. It's got this custom gas cap deal here. Again, these beautiful chrome bumpers. It's just amazing. The video, the photos do this vehicle absolutely no justice. What I'd like to do is actually walk over to the front and just pop the hood, let you see how beautiful this engine compartment is. The engine compartment, again, is absolutely beautiful. The firewall was actually fabricated. It was raised. It was all smoothed. All the inner fenders were painted. The body color. The vehicle's powered by a brand new Coyote crate motor that runs absolutely beautiful. It's got a Wilwood master cylinder. It's got a custom air intake, aluminum radiator, custom shroud, all the custom canisters for the overflow. It's got power steering. It's got an Optima battery that was painted black. All of the fittings and everything were done to the highest standards. Even all of the bolts are Allen heads. I mean, it just is absolutely a magnificent engine bay, worthy of really taking some extra looks at. I'm gonna actually get inside the vehicle. You'll notice when I open the door, the side steps come down. They're all illuminated here. This interior is completely customized. You very rarely see vintage Broncos with interiors that look like this. This was a one-of-a-kind, hand-fabricated interior. Starting with the dash, it's a metal dash. It actually has all of these custom gauges that were placed in the dash. It's got tilt steering wheel. It's got vintage air conditioning. It's got a upgraded sound system. It's got a beautiful console here that was all fabricated. It's got cup holders in the back, cup holders in the front, this beautiful high quality carpet, ultra leather seats which match the top, and the inserts match the color. The door panels are done to the same level of quality. You'll also notice this custom made roll bar that was actually painted the same color as the top. Even the underneath of the top is highly detailed. All of the seats in the back, all the door panels in the back, everything was done to the highest standard of quality, which once again, you just don't see with Broncos. The undercarriage of this Bronco is as detailed as the exterior.
It's really worth it to get on our website, check out all the photos of the undercarriage. It is mirror quality. Again, one of the best Broncos I've ever seen. So I'm gonna get inside of it. I'm gonna go ahead and start it and let you listen to how beautiful it runs. One thing I do wanna mention before I start it, this vehicle does have a push-button transmission. So it is a new Ford four-speed with overdrive transmission. It obviously has custom suspension. It has custom brakes. It's got custom everything. The underneath of this thing has absolutely been completely customized. It's beautiful to look at. But I just wanted to mention about the transmission being a push-button setup, which was integrated into the center console. Okay, so for a complete description with tons of photos, check out our website at msclassiccars.com. I'm gonna go ahead and start it and let you listen to how beautiful it runs.